Well, hi everybody. Welcome back to the One New Thing Project. Okay, today we're moving on with our 14-day transformation, 7 steps to a whole new you. Today we are focusing on family and relationships and all of those good things. And today I want to make an emphasis here. So when we talk about family, a lot of times we sort of intuitively go to like my kids, my husband, my spouse, my whatever. And I want to be really clear here. This is really applicable if you are single, if you are an empty nester, if you are raising the Brady Bunch. This really does impact us in all of our ways, right? Our family is the thing that roots us. It's the thing that brought us up. It's the thing that a lot of times can bring us a lot of stress, but in many ways brings us a great deal of joy. It is, however, one of those things that we often take for granted because we just sort of assume that they're there. They're our people, right? So we're going to intentionally start to work on those binds and those relationships. So today, I'm going to ask you to do one thing that is going to strengthen those relationships. Step outside of your comfort zone. Here at the One New Thing Project, we are all about stepping outside of your comfort zone 1 foot at a time. So think about what that might be. I'm going to give you a couple of ideas, and then in the comments below, I'm going to give you even more ideas. So a couple things that might be is if you're married today, send an actual love note. Put it on your spouse's pillow. Like, when was the last time you did that? I mean, for me, we've been married almost 30 years. I can't remember the last time I did that. So outside of your comfort zone, a little interesting, who knows? We'll see what comes up. If you're dating and you're not seeing that person tonight, then that might look like setting up a date with something that you've never done before. Just set it up. If you're single and you've got, there's like a whole thing happening here, South St. Louis guys. If you're single and you're just starting out, if you've got siblings, give them a text, find a time to get together. And if it's you guys want to do something over Zoom, there's tons and tons of games and stuff that you can play over Zoom. Or you just want to get together and have fun. If you're like scattered across the world, that's cool. If you're local to each other, that's cool too. But make a date, find a time, and figure out a fun, cool activity. If you've got little kids, oh my gosh, guys, this is my jam. So if you've got little kids, one of my favorite things to do is finger paint and make a mess. I'm that aunt that, like when kids come to me, they leave with a whole mess. But anywho, use your dishwasher, like open up your dishwasher, right? Let the kids finger paint on there. And then take your paper, press it down on that, fold up your dishwasher, mess done. All you gotta do is wash the kids up. There you go. So there's a couple of options. I'm gonna put a couple of other links underneath this. And if you wanna know more, because balancing your life is super hard, I have a couple of courses that are coming up. And one is a 10-week transformation. In 10 weeks, you transform your entire life in an entire year. One is a 3-week jumpstart. So if 10 weeks is hard for you to do, I get it. but I have a 3-week jump start that is going to be starting it in April. And the other one that I've mentioned a couple of times is the Green Gap Finance course. You can either do that by self-study or you can do that in a group element with a bunch of other folks. No, we're not going to be sharing how much make or anything weird like that. But what it does is it helps with that accountability. So that when you say that, yes, I'm going to do my budget, we get together and go, did you do your budget? So that is super duper helpful. So again, courses coming up that you can do. The 10-week transformation, amazing. The 3-week jumpstart. And the Green Gap financial course that will, I'm not joking, transform your finances, transform your life, because I've done that and it absolutely has. Okay, look for the links below. Have a great one.